I have this paralyzing feel that I'm maybe going nowhere. The cards that did me, I would admit, and I could be scared. And I can't stand my friends when I weep and nothing in common. But being lonely's worse than just having friends who don't care. They said it looks like I've been going through hell. How did you know? How could you tell? Let's be to explain myself. Well, I'm trying my best yet to be brutally honest. Nobody's a change.
Put on a brake, cause it's making me toxic. How could you get me?